Ladies and gentlemen of the hearing room, welcome. We are here to present Ergo Canto along with Leslie Bryant and Tom Hanlon. Ergo Canto is Paul Beck and Leslie Bryant. And they're all here together to sing some great stuff for us. I've heard them, Ergo Canto a couple of times. And I've heard Tom and Leslie online, and they can tell you more about their work, I'm sure, than I can. But they have a website, and you guys have merch on the table over there?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. CDs for $100 a pop. The special tonight, $10. So grab a couple of other sales. Inventory is coming up.
Okay, well.
Ooh, lots of reverb.
Maybe a little bit too much reverb.
There we go.
Unless it's just me.
No, there you go. So, without further ado, I guess we'll get started. And ladies and gentlemen, Ergo Canto with Tom Hanlon and Leslie Bryant.
Again, we're gonna start with a couple from the Ergo Canto side of the thing, and we're gonna start with a little Hank. So feel free to sing along if you know it. Goodbye, Joe, me got to go, me oh my oh. Me got to go and pull the pillow down the bio. Mighty fun, sweetest one, oh me oh my oh. Son of a gun, gonna have big fun on the bio. Jambalaya, crawfish pie, and Philly gumbo. Cause tonight I'm gonna see Mama Cherimio. Big guitar, filled fruit jar, and be gay-o. Son of a gun, gonna have big fun on the bio. The Bordeaux, Fontainebleau, the place is bustin'. Kinfolk come to see Yvonne there by the dozen. Dress in style, go hog wild with me, oh my, oh. Son of a gun, gonna have big fun on the bio. Jambalaya, crawfish pie, and filet gumbo. Cause tonight I'm gonna see my Cherimio. Big guitar, fill through jar, and be gay-o. Son of a gun, gonna have big fun on the bio. Settle down, far from town, and get me a bureau. I'm gonna catch me all the fish out on the bio. I'll swap my mom to buy Yvonne for what she need, oh. Son of a gun, gonna have big fun on the bio. Jambalaya, crawfish pie, and filet gumbo. Cause tonight I'm gonna see my Cherimio. Big guitar, fill fruit jar, and be gay-o. Son of a gun, gonna have big fun on the bio. Son of a gun, gonna have big fun on the bio. And we're gonna do another one in D. Not that that matters.
What are we doing?
Lullaby.
Oh, yeah.
So it's gonna be kind of a round robin.
We're gonna do like.
I won't sing for a couple, and then.
Yeah.
He might not sing for a couple.
What?
This one, though, I gotta double check the words on it because we haven't done it for a while. We write, Leslie and I sometimes write songs that are vaguely topical in nature, and we kind of always hope that they're gonna become less topical over time, and somehow that hasn't been happening. This one we first wrote like in 2011. Yeah, well, I think you came up. Well, that's when we copyrighted. But I think the you came up with lyrics sometime before that. It's called the Military Industrial Complex Lullaby. Weren't you surprised to wake up in the morning, find that your money was spent? How the armies had all banged their heads on the wall, but no one remarked on the dent. In the portentous cloud of gloom hanging over, the parcel of life now misspent. And weren't you surprised that the bankers and epaulets charged for the money they lent? There are high yields and low yields, and sometimes there's no yield at all. But the yield's temptation, that secret salvation, when somebody else takes the fall. Weren't you amazed to read in the paper the whole of the world gone mad? How the captains of industry sailing their gunships, absconding with all that you had. And the ring through your nose is tied to their anchor that holds you in place, so be glad that you signed up for life on a ship full of fools where nothing's immoral or bad. Yeah, there are high yields and low yields, and sometimes there's no yield at all. But that yield temptation, that secret salvation when somebody else takes the fall. Was it astounding, the news that you found when you checked your account on the net? How the gold man had sacks full of treasures and bonds that he won playing the Russian roulette? While the bankers in pinstripes all dictated rules to their Wall Street marionettes. As they danced to the tune of the bears and the bulls while dragging you deeper in debt. There are high yields and low yields, sometimes there's no yield at all. But the yield temptation, that secret salvation when somebody else takes the fall. What a surprise when they said things are better. Let's open our wallets and spend. Now that Exxon's afloat on a fourth quarter gusher and Chrysler's back on the mend. With a smile and a wink and a pat on the back, the banker is calling your friend. With his arm around your shoulders, hand in your pocket, again and again and again and again. There are high yields and low yields, and sometimes there's no yield at all. But that yield temptation, that secret salvation, when somebody else takes the fall. There are high yields and low yields, and sometimes there's no yield at all. But that yield temptation, that final damnation, when somebody else takes the fall. It's that yield temptation, that perverse fascination, when somebody else takes the fall.
walk in. Good evening, sir.
How are you doing, my man?
How are you?
Good.
How's the heat in your house?
Still on.
Excellent. Good answer.
Okay, so we want three of you.
Do I do one more?
Oh, okay, we can do one more. Okay, here we go. We'll do another one that we wrote. This was when it was. This was in response to a song challenge at Amazing Things Open Mic down in Framingham. And we tend to bring it out this time of year, and it's particularly appropriate if you have been outside today, which if you managed to get in here, you probably had to be, unless you tunneled. Winter Waltz. You need a flip note?
Pick one.
G.
Oh, I should give a little bit more information. The quote from in the chorus is derived from a quote from Stanislaw Lem, I think. He was a Polish poet who said that every snowflake and avalanche pleads not guilty. Step to the music, turn with the seasons. Dance like a... I'm going to start it again and ask you to drift is the word. Step to the music, turn with the season, drift like a memory of snow. It's the last winter waltz, and you know, you let slip your hand, let her go. Step to the music, take hold of another, dancing your way across the floor. Finding your rhythm in dance, change partners with one backward glance. Spin fast, then spin slow. Like thunder, the avalanche came, and every snowflake alone whispers, I was not to blame. Every snowflake alone whispers, I was not to blame. Step to the music, turn with the seasons, dancing together in time. It's the last winter waltz of the day. Each step takes you farther away. Spin fast, then spin slow. Like thunder, the avalanche came. Every snowflake alone whispers, I wasn't to blame. Every snowflake alone whispers, I wasn't to blame. to the music, return to your lover, bringing the circle full round. This new winter's waltz now begun, turning together as one. Spin fast, then spin slow, around with the true and the false. One step to forgive, one step to this new winter's waltz. One step to forgive, and one step to this new winter's waltz.
This is How'd You Live Away from Help, going back, 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 back. The Beatles.
Who?
The Beatles. Paul McCartney's first group.
Yeah. Oh, Before Wings. I see.
You mean he's in a band?
Here I stand, head in hand, turn my face to the wall. If she's gone, so in the summer I complain that the heat makes it hard to tune, in the winter I can complain about the cold making it hard to tune.
So what happens to the spin of fall?
No excuse. No. I try to lay back, stay off the stage in those months.
When the rain is blowing in your face and the whole world is on your case, I could offer you a warm scatters and the stars appear. There's no one there to dry your tears. I can hold you for a million years to make you feel my love. I know you haven't made your mind up yet, but I would never do you wrong. I've known it from the moment that we still found in my mind we belong. I'd go hungry, I'd go black and blue, I'd go crawling down the avenue. There's not a single thing I wouldn't do to make you feel my love. The storms are raging on the rolling sea and on the highway of regret. I could make you happy, make your dreams come true. There's not a single thing I wouldn't do. Go to the ends of the earth for you to make you feel my love. To make you feel my love.
Yamaha, you got there.
Is that my flute?
Yeah, that
she's trying to play my flute.
This doesn't feel
she makes
right.
It sound pretty good.
It's his flute.
You've seen mine, you've seen them all.
So, you get the good flute.
Only it took her like half an hour to figure it out. Light in Every Window. So this is my song of hope. I wrote it just about this time a few years back when the lights are in the window, which is nice, you know, the holidays. As it gets darker and darker and colder, did I mention colder and colder? The lights are nice. It's called Shine a Light in Every Window.
Eyes are tightly shut, heads down, real love's mistrust. Some wounds too deep to heal. Strength and sadness in each face. No bargains, deals, no lace to run. Don't waste your time.
Sammy's Bar, it's unanimous, except for Paul.
Yeah, well, that's not an electric song, so...
Did you want to...
Oh, I'll pick an electric song.
I was going to do a couple... I was going to suggest we do some Dylan first, but we can do that first.
Okay. I'll do You Ain't Going Nowhere, okay. That's the mandolin.
Yeah, that's the mandolin, so I got to switch the metaphor.
The Wait.
Oh, crap.
No, don't do The Wait. We sang The Wait, it was quite funny the other day. We thought we might entertain you with the arrangement. Yeah. It used to be four parts. And the fourth part moved to Michigan, Wisconsin?
Wisconsin. Racine.
Couldn't make it tonight, and that's one of those things.
But, we're going to Skype her in.
So it's a three-part arrangement out of the four. I'm not sure, are we doing that song?
No, we're not doing that, Sammy.
Sammy's Bar. We talked him into it.
Yeah.
If you have any questions, hold them to the end, we'll be out in the car. Sure, thank you very much.
Okay, all the
don't laugh at my jokes, my wife said it's encouraging, I'll tell more.
All the place names in this song are on the island of Malta.
I think I'm in the wrong spot here. Do that again.
This is actually written by Cyril Tawney.
Introduction, come here.
I went down to Sammy's bar. Hey, the last boat's leaving by the shore at Pietà. All the way to die so. And my true love, she was there. Hey, the last boat's leaving. There was sand all in her hair. All the way to die so. How did sand get in your hair? Hey, the last boat's leaving. Darling Johnny, put it there. All the way to die so. Been with Johnny all the day. Hey, the last boat's leaving. Out by Johnny to Fiji Bay. All the way to die so. He's a better man by far. Hey, the last boat's leaving. Cause he's got a Yankee car. All the way to die so. So I went out from Sammy's bar. Hey, the last boat's leaving. I had to hire a Yankee car. All the way to die so. 14 days I drank no wine. Hey, the last boat's leaving. Saving for that love of mine. All the way to die so. Then one day in Paula Square. Hey, the last boat's leaving. At a paper I did stare. All the way to die so. Johnny tried a hairpin bend. Hey, the last boat's leaving. For my love, it was the end. All the way to die so. I'm going back to Sammy's bar. Hey, the last boat's leaving. I don't need no Yankee car. All the way to die so.
The trio only gets one song.
At a time.
Ooh, baby, that's cold.
Hmm? The flute?
No, I was going to put it on this metal thing. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Okay, this song is, as we said, by Bob Dylan, and is known as Señor, or Tales of Yankee Power, is the subtitle. It's one of his more recent songs, which doesn't say much, since how long is it going back? This one dates to, I don't know, 10 years ago or something?
It's inscrutable.
Yes.
So I'm going to screw it away.
I'm going to screw it up here, so. One, two, nine, 12.
That's not
senior.
Hmm? That's not senior.
That's not senior.
That's not senior. That,
yeah, right.
I thought you were doing senior. Yeah, I'm doing senor. That was Beyond Here Lies Nothing, which is also a Dylan song, but this one is senor.
Actually, I think I'm on a slightly different setting for this.
Señor, Señor, do you know where we're heading? Lincoln County Road or Armageddon? Seems like I've been down this road before. Is there any truth in that, Señor? Señor, Señor, do you know where she's hiding? How long are we gonna be riding? How long must I keep my eyes glued to the door? Will there be any comfort there, Señor? There's a wicked wind still blowing on that upper deck. There's an iron cross still hanging down from around her neck. There's a marching band still playing in that vacant lot where she held me in her arms one time, said, forget me not. Señor, Señor, I can see that painted wagon. Smell the tail of the dragon. Can't stand the suspense anymore. Can you tell me who the contact here, Señor? Son, this ain't a dream no more, it's the real thing. Señor, Señor, you know their heart is hard as a letter. Give me a minute, let me get it together. Just gotta pick myself up off the floor. I'm ready when you are. Señor, 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 let's disconnect these cables, overturn these tables. This place don't make sense to me no more. Can you tell me what we're waiting for, Señor? think by Billy Ed Wheeler.
So if I can hear you.
Can you hear me okay?
Yeah.
What's it called? Can you hear me now?
What's the name of it?
It's called Cold Tattoo. No. I always like to actually introduce the song by name. It's just a quirk of his. Originally recorded this with 12 string, but it's a little confusing with 12 string, so.
Listen to my rubber tires whine. Goodbye to Buckeye and White Sycamore. I'm leaving you behind. Oh, I've been a coal miner all my life, laying down track in the hole. Got a back like an iron rope bent by the wind. Blood veins as blue as the coal. Now somebody said that's a strange tattoo you have on the side of your head. I said that's the blue mark was left by the coal. A little more and I'd be dead. Oh, and I love the rumble, I love the dark, I love the cool of the slate. It's just going down that new road, looking for a job. This traveling and looking I hate. I stood for the unions, I walked in the lines, I fought against the company. I stood for the UN. W of A, now who's gonna stand for me? Cause I got no job and I got no pay, just got a worried soul and a blue tattoo on the side of my head, left by the number 94. Heaven, the land of my dreams. Won't have to worry on losing my job to hard times or big machines. No, I won't have to throw my money away on dues and hospital plans. I'm just gonna pick coal where the blue heavens roll. Sing with the angel band. Gonna sing with the angel band.
Thank you. Sunday afternoon. Do two more and then take a break. Is that about right?
Sure, that sounds good.
So this is the Kinks, 1967, Sunny Afternoon. I have fond memories, vague though they might be, of driving around and that was playing on the radio.
Not to be confused with Sunny Gooch Street or whatever that was.
Another sunny, yeah. Well, that Sonny Vambulo favorite, When Sonny Turns Blue. That was also
there.
Oh,
there you go.
Oh.
Thank you, Nick.
And then
thank you.
There's Sonny and Mary
Davis
Full of Rain.
I'll go back to Carter family, keep on the sunny side.
Yeah. That was one of the first. For them, I guess. Pretty close here. Feel free to sing along. The taxman's taken all my dough, left me in my stately home, lazing out a sunny afternoon. And I can't say my God, he's taken everything I've got. All I've got's this sunny afternoon. Save me, save me, save me from this breeze. I got a big fat mama trying to break me. Cause I love to live so pleasantly. Live this life of luxury. Blazing on the sunny afternoon. In the summertime. Girlfriend's run off with my car, gone back to her ma and pa, telling tales of drunkenness and cruelty. Now I'm sitting here, sipping at my ice cold beer. All I've got's this sunny afternoon. Help me, help me, help me sail away. But give me two good reasons why I ought to stay. Cause I love to live so pleasantly. Live this life of luxury. Blazing on a sunny afternoon. In the summertime. In the summertime. Save me, save me, save me from this breeze. I got a big fat mama trying to break me. Cause I love to live so pleasantly. Live this life of luxury. Blazing on the sunny afternoon. In the summer. She did not like the song. She's gonna, you know, leave it out. And her friend said, no, it's really, really, it's a nice song. They were right, she was wrong. Here's an F. Renee.
Sharp.
I don't know.
Go on,
show of hands, sharp. It's flat. I always think it's flat. I'm always right half the time.
Okay.
I don't know what key is in B flat in it.
One flat.
Oh, I wish I could fall in love. Trouble, oh, I know it does. till I give myself and freely just to feel I was in love, in love. Oh, I wish I could feel my heartbeat rise and gaze into some gentle, warm, excited eyes and give myself as truly as the arrow flies in the windless skies. Oh, I remember you in the TV light, holding me close to you as we lay. And now I wish I knew some of those warmer nights, whispering quietly, feeling it hurt to see. Well, only last night in the winter dark, I dreamed of how you loved in all your innocence. Oh, I've never known a gentle, warmer feeling since, or a truer heart. But maybe these dreams are misleading me. Maybe love is not as gentle as my memory. Maybe time and wishful half-remembered fantasies are the truest part. Oh, I remember you in the TV light, holding me close to you as we lay. And now I wish I knew some of those warmer nights, whispering quietly, feeling you'd hurt to see. Oh, I wish I could feel my heartbeat rise and gaze into some gentle, warm, excited eyes and give myself as truly as the arrow flies in the windless skies. Oh, I wish I could fall in love, but only leads to trouble. Oh, I know it does. Still, I'd give myself and truly just to feel I was in love, in love.
Thank you. Great song.
So thank you very much, and we are going to take a short break for about 10 minutes. And if you haven't already, there is a suggested donation of $5, and you can put it in the bucket at the door. That's for the music. And this is a co-op. Mushroom Musicians is sponsoring it. That's my company. But the Hearing Room is a co-op where it's all artist-driven, and all of the stuff we do here is not-for-profit. So please donate as much as you would like if you want to donate more than $5 as well. Also, there's some merchandise over there for sale. From Ergo Canto. Is that your CD to get as well? And Tom Hanlon, Less Again. Yeah, so about 10 minutes, we'll come back and see.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are flashing the theater lights if you would like to come and sit down. In my mind, we're flashing the theater lights to come sit down again. So if you would like to, we're getting started. All you people who are gabbing in the lobby, okay, so. Once again, we have Ergo Canto with Tom Hanlon and Leslie Bryant, and Ergo Canto is Paul Beck and Leslie Bryant. So please welcome them back to the stage for their second half of the show.
Okay, I said earlier that we sometimes write songs which we wish didn't stay topical as long as they do, and this is another one of those. Is that on?
Jesus, the Buddha, Mohammed walk into a bar. The Good Shepherd, Lotus Blossom, the moon and the star. The bartender says, oh my friends, this refuge is free. Come lay down your burdens and sit, and I hope you'll agree. You give us your wisdom and vision, the drinks are on me. And Jesus spoke first as he finished his goblet of wine. I came bringing peace to the world, was that such a crime? But the way that they tell it, it's just like I carried a gun. Oh, why must they use this way, like father, like son? The bartender nodded and answered when Jesus was done. Have another glass of my sweet wine. None but the eternal jester knows the punchline. Muhammad was next, and he set down his teacup to say, five pillars I gave my believers to show them the way. Believing and praying and giving, the fast and the hot. But the killing of innocents isn't the high road to God. The bartender poured out more tea with a hint of a nod. Have another cup of tea, sure you've got the time. None but the eternal jester knows the punchline.
She's wimping out because she was supposed to sing that song. But she sings on the phone too, so it's good enough. Okay. Electric.
cold weather.
Other warm. Actually, the story I always heard is with a 12-string, it was ever actually in tune, these sympathetic harmonies would tear it apart. So it has to be out of tune.
For your safety.
And for my safety.
Remember that?
And for your safety too.
It was an old, old film of a bridge. And the bridge
would swing.
Swing, and then it finally. The breeze made this huge bridge just disintegrate.
Okay, this song comes from a haiku poem which reads, or which goes, broken and broken again on the sea, the moon so easily mends. You picture the reflection of the moon on the water, and as the water ripples, the moon breaks apart, and as the water calms, the moon comes back together again.
Yeah, that's a nice song.
Moon was playing games that night, dodging tag with the dark and light. I was out searching for signs last night, and the moon was a ribbon, the road was a ribbon in the pale moonlight. And the moon played games, the stars on the windshield screamed. Then the road came alive, it drew me along to the edge of the land. But time is gone. When the moon broke through, danced on the broken sea. And the moon in the sky danced the darkness of night. And the moon on the sea, broken pieces of light. And the moon on the sky danced the darkness of night. And the moon on the sea, broken pieces of light. So easily melts. From the moon on the sea to the seas on the moon, I drifted away from the road until soon. I was walking the sands, looking down on the earth and the foam. Saw myself on the ocean in the moon's silver glow, apart and together above and below. When the sea of tranquility caught me and carried me home. And the moon in the sky danced the darkness of night. And the moon on the sea, broken pieces of light. And the moon in the sky danced the darkness of night. And the moon on the sea, broken pieces of light. So easily
waking in dreamlike, the moon was gone. When I opened my eyes, it was half past dawn. In my bed, in my room, with the sun marching over the floor. Looking back from the mirror, like the moon on the sea, I discover my road, and today I'm free. Tomorrow, tomorrow is waiting just outside the door. And the moon in the sky danced the darkness tonight. And the moon on the sea, broken pieces of light. And the moon in the sky danced the darkness tonight. And the moon on the sea, broken pieces of light. So
Dimming of the Day by Richard Thompson. It's also featured in a movie by John Sayles called
Limbo,
sung by Elizabeth Mastrantonio. God knows how I remember that. Can I practice that in front of a mirror for a while? Sitting down?
I don't know. We'll see. If I suddenly rise out of my seat.
Grabbing the microphone as you go.
I need more lung space.
Here it comes. Dimming of the Day.
This whole house is falling down around my ears. I'm drowning in a fountain of my tears. When all my breath is gone, you hold me sway. I need you at the dimming of the day. You pull me like a tide. You know just where I keep my better side. What days have come to keep us far apart? A broken promise. Come the night you're only what I want.
I see you on the street in company. Why don't you come and ease your mind with me? I'm living for the night we steal away. I need you at the dimming of the day.
CD, which is still for sale, for a limited time only.
Has it gone up yet?
Hasn't gone up yet.
Okay.
I
should point out, we've also got CDs
over there. And they're, I'm not sure, are your CDs still $100? I think I'm down.
No, they're actually down around, I think,
$9.95.
But I'll sell them for $10.
$10. Make
I'll take 10.
Yeah. Dragonfly, but two.
Thank you.
Consultation here. Stillhouse, so that's nice.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Stillhouse. I'd say do first Stillhouse. One. Yeah, do Stillhouse and then do Nothing Twice. Is that good?
Okay.
Uh oh. Switching guitars.
No.
Stillhouse featuring the lovely Leslie Bryant here on vocals.
Yeah, I remember all the words.
She'll remember all the words. So not necessarily in the right order.
Oh, I haven't done this one yet.
Thank you for coming out, everybody, by the way. It's an amazing thing.
No, that's a frame.
Paul's about to tune the mandolin. I'll tell a few jokes. Or not. About the guy with five penises? Dance for them like a glove. There you go. Don't lose that joke.
Yeah. Right. I was gonna say, you can't do that joke because he doesn't know any clean ones.
So, how many banjo players does it take to eat a possum? Takes three. One to dine, two to stop traffic.
That's what you need, is more bad musician jokes.
Yes.
Oh, man. What do you call a perfect pitch? You throw an accordion into a dumpster and it lands on a banjo.
I've heard that one.
Okay. How do you tune a banjo? Who cares?
How do you know?
Well, everybody happy over here?
How long does it take to tune a 12-string guitar? And the answer is nobody knows. It's never been done.
To hear my Stillhouse down.
Down, let it go to rot. Don't need no trace.
but hell ain't no dream, 'cause Satan, he lives in my whiskey machine. And in my time of dying, I know where I'm bound.
When I die, tear my still house down.
Twice, it's all right.
But we're back to Dylan anyway.
Of course, it's the tempo, a good tempo. It's a little slow. Right key, so far.
Yes, so far so good.
road gal, where I'm bound, I can't tell. But goodbye is too good a word, gal, so I'll just say farewell. Now I say you treated me unkind, you could have done better. I don't mind, you just sort of wasted my precious time. Don't think twice, it's alright. I ain't saying you've treated me unkind, you could have done better. I don't mind, you just sort of wasted my precious time. Don't think twice, it's alright.
Something in honor of Leonard Cohen, who passed a year or so ago, I guess it was now. Yes, it's a flute thing. This is one of those songs, he wrote a number of lyrics that you really, really sort of, I wish I'd written this, but he got there first. The famous
Say goodnight to
Nick. Raincoat.
Good night, Nick.
Cheers. Cheers. Well done, guys.
Happy 2018. Thank you for coming out.
Yeah.
Nice to see you.
First one of the year.
All right, take care, brother.
Just to see if you're better. New York is cold, but I like where I'm living. There's music on Clinton Street all through the evening. And I hear that you're building your house deep in the desert. Well, you're living for nothing now. Hope you're keeping some kind of record, yes. And Jane came by with a lock of your hair. She said that you gave it to her that night when you planned to go clean. Did you ever go clean? Well, the last time I saw you, you looked so much older. Your famous blue raincoat was torn at the shoulder. You'd been to the station to meet every train, but she never showed up. I mean Lily Marlene. So you treated my woman to a flake of your life. And when she came home, she was nobody's wife. Well, I see you there with a rose in your teeth. One more thing, gypsy thief. while I see James away. She sends her regards.
A 10 o'clock stop followed by a little more playing. So people are waiting at 10 o'clock to catch that train are welcome to bid adieu. Again, thank you for coming in. Elise Giacchino.
My pleasure.
Thank you. Me try a flute duet. Second instrument. Sort of a distant second. It's trying to catch up.
Okay, so.
Give me a note of such a D.
D?
This is Adagio by Flaubert, 1700s.
Want to get my glasses? That's why it says Adagio by Flaubert.
I have special glasses for this.
Thank you.
Thank you. So maybe we'll go for like 15 more minutes or so, and then.
Unless you want to do, no. Okay. Except that I can't see it.
Oh, what do you
need? I'm gonna have to switch places with you. Oh, you don't need it.
I probably don't need it. We'll see.
You get stuck all
trying to get it. Yeah. As long as we're doing instrumentals. What was interesting is while they were playing that, my tuner down here was registering every note because it was hitting the face of the guitar and feeding the tuner. It was fascinating.
Were we into it once in a while?
Once in a while.
Yeah, good. Maybe we'll do two more songs.
We didn't do this train.
Ah, this train,
It's bound for glory.
It's another this train. So this train is on the CD.
D. Right?
The title.
Key of D, the title track from the CD. Everyone has to have a train song. I have an old, a dear friend, used to live in Erie, Pennsylvania. We grew up together in Brantford, Connecticut. We played music together in high school. We continued that more recently for a while. We moved to Erie, and I would go out to Erie by the train, the Amtrak. It's very cheap and very slow. Anyway, this is called This Train. They say a long time coming, a long time gone. Now I'm riding these rails tonight. Time between us seems so long. Didn't think I'd have to say goodbye so soon, why couldn't I? I'm all alone, let's not pretend. Wondering, is it true? Can I depend on you? I just figured out it's her song, yeah.
Give me the note.
gonna take a minute, hold on. Pretty close. Don't listen too carefully. It sounds good.
Two.
I want to sing that rock and roll.
Except he's got the
volume
control.
I could.
He's got the volume control. He can stop us.
He has the wire cutters over there.
Yeah, right. Okay, back to old folky stuff, and this is Tom Paxton. Even though I'm playing electric, I just don't feel like changing. Sometime after he wrote this song, somebody came up to
Tom Paxton asked him, "Is everything okay with you and your wife?" And he says, "Sometimes a song is just a song." And this is a song you probably know, so feel free. It's a lesson too late for the learning, made of sand, made of sand. In the wind of an eye, my soul is turning. In your hand, in your hand. Are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? Well, I could have loved you better. I didn't mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing on my mind. You've got reasons plenty for going. This I know. This I know. For the weeds have been steadily growing. Please don't go. Please don't go. Are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? Well, I could have loved you better. I didn't mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing on my mind. As I walk on, my thoughts keep on tumbling. Round and round, round and round. Underneath my feet, the subway is rumbling. Underground, underground. Are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? Well, I could have loved you better. I didn't mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing on my mind.
Bryant and Tom Hanlon and Leslie Bryant. And one more round of applause, please.
Thank you.
Thank you.
And Also, please remember that if you go to hearingroom.net, you can read about all the other artists we have, and have a great night and a great week.
Stay warm.